skepticism in the past, but not this year. Vlasic, a shot. Knocked down in front, picked up by Crosby, lobbed down the ice. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. They're mobbing Matt Murray. He keeled over from the attack. The extras that have been a part of the practices come leaping out onto the ice, enjoying all of the celebrating around the net. Of this team that had ever won the Stanley Cup before. It is so new to the rest. Out of the playoffs on December the 12th. The hottest team in the NHL from around Christmas time to the end, including this. But the chant of the home crowd is for their team. They are proud. That was first traced by historians to 1904, before the NHL even existed. The ceremonial handshakes. The Sharks wait patiently, hoping that they would be the ones with smiles this time. Not so, but for the first time they reached the final. Disappointment, there is this tradition that you are.
There was an uphill battle for the San Jose Sharks pretty much all series long. The Penguins are better the team for the majority of the series. Martin Jones gave them an opportunity, Doc, to get here for a game six. But the Penguins just much quicker. And the team that found a way for the second straight Stanley Cup for the Pittsburgh Penguins. And there's Phil Kessel coming over. And that big trade in the offseason with the Toronto Maple Leafs. Not being the guy, being one of the guys. And had a tremendous end of the regular season and a tremendous playoff. But for the second time, Doc, the Pittsburgh Penguins change coaches during the season. As they did in 09 with Dan Bylsma. They win the Stanley Cup. Mike Sullivan takes over this year.